فأتبع سببا.
So he followed a cause. Surah Al-Kahf, Surah number 18, Ayah 85.